Since March 8th, when the first corona positive case was detected in Bangladesh, the number of cases in the country has increased many fold. Till today, according to the Directorate General of Health Services of Bangladesh, more than 7,100 people have been found to be affected by the coronavirus. According to the Directorate General of Health Services of Bangladesh, on Wednesday, in the last 24 hours, 8 people succumbed to corona, while 641 new cases of corona were found in the country. Government has declared public holidays till May 5th. All the government and private offices are closed. Except for the banks and other essential services, no public office in the country is functioning. There is very little traffic on the road. Many cities in Bangladesh, including Dhaka, have been cut off from the rest of the country. Police has declared entry and exit from Dhaka illegal. They have been maintaining strict vigil in the country. From Sunday onwards, government has given a little bit of relaxation for some shops. They have been allowed to open for 2 more hours in view of the ongoing month of Ramzan. Government has also allowed for the partial opening of the ready-made garment factories, although the owners of the ready-made garment factories have been asked to maintain social distancing among the workers and take. Government has been distributing relief material for the poor in the country. It has also announced a big economic package of more than 1 lakh crore taka of subsidized interest loan for various sectors of the economy. Rajesh Jha for Doordarshan News, Dhaka.